Finding a sword in a goat field sounds an awful lot like finding a needle in a haystack. My thief senses tingling. Only foliage in these parts.
Need more time. Not ready yet.
Completely worth it. Mostly.
Flesh is weak. still recharging.
This place seems familiar.
Killed him are near. I smell their spoor.
I'll have to pay attention.
Against my blows. Ready yet? And smile on me.
gift for me?
Need more time. Still recharging. More time. pet girl.
Who?
The farmer's daughter.
I miss every farmer's daughter.
The ancients smile on me.
Remember me.
Your flesh is weak.
Ah!
Still recharging.
My family, please end their torment. Please free my family from their cursed existence. I can hear them digging.
Well, prepare to face my wrath.
Family resemblance is quite striking.
Our meddling daughter would do well to leave us be. You will pay for her weakness.
He's folly to disturb us.
Not ready yet.
At last, they are free.
Why did you leave Kingsport?
I wanted to see the world before I died.
You got caught stealing from someone important, didn't you?
It was such a tempting prize.
Ah!
Need more time. Still recharging.
I fight dirt.
You're getting too good at this.
What killed this mighty beast? Here's the pack's leader.
Those scavengers trapped my poor wife and me down there for hours. I'm sure she'd love to meet you and thank you for your help.
Your wife, you say?
Oh, I can't wait. My love, this is the man who saved our farm.
This is your wife? She appears unwell.
She has been ill of late, but my love will see her through.
I must be going.
Oh... She's nodded off. My wife can't help with the planting and harvesting. She's nothing but skin and bones. It can be dangerous in the wilderness. Being out this far scares my wife to death. You wouldn't know it, but this basement gets right chilly at night. Cold as the grave. You should have been there when I met my wife. I lost my heart and she lost her head.
You must stop this now.
I can't take all the credit. My wife handles the business side of things. She has a good head on her shoulders.
Really?
I can't take all the credit. My wife handles the business side of things. She has a good head on her shoulders.
Really? I need to go back.
What? So we fight. Today, it is good. To fight with you again.
Must be where the sword piece fell.
Either that, or the goat men have built one hell of a bonfire.
We must hurry with the ritual. Manga will be here soon. It is turning.
Glows with the stranger's light.
Who are you to take what is mine?
I take the sword to its owner.
Regardless, I have claimed it. I am Magda, and I lead this coven. The shard is mine.
To hell with you, witch.
Very well. Let the games begin. Well fought, but you will never possess the next piece. It has fallen where only the ancients may tread.
I am returning to town. A witch named Magda and her followers also seek the sword. I had to wrest the first piece from their grasp.
Uncle Deckard, you sound like those dark cultists you told me about.
Very good, Leah. You have been paying attention. Stranger, does any of this jar your memory?
I have no memory of this coven, but I sense a far darker shadow guiding its hand.
Magda knows where the next piece is, but her words are cryptic. She said it fell where only the ancients may tread.
That makes me think of the drowned temple near the festering woods. I remember you telling me about it, Uncle.
Exactly, Leah. The temple was home to the Nephilim. Leah, your knowledge could be invaluable. You must go and help our friend retrieve the sword piece.
The Nephilim were ancient humans with fantastic powers. Legend holds that they waged a terrible battle near the temple, and that their ghosts still war with one another.
May the battles never end!
Let us fight this evil together!
Oh, I've been waiting for this.
You know it's not polite to go through other people's things, don't you? You and I aren't so different. I have great power within me, too. The only difference is, I have no control over mine.
That sounds troubling.
It's only happened a few times in my life, and only when I was in grave danger. Something rises up from deep within me and, well, I can't really explain it.
After much searching, I have found a promising lead. A family near New Tristram has obtained a valuable relic, and poor fools that they are, they haven't the slightest idea what to do with it. I have some idea of what to do with their daughter, though. And through her, I'll get my prize.
You there! Please help! They're going to kill my friend!
Thieves are going to kill my friend if we don't do something.
Help me break these bonds and see for yourself!
Wait. Aren't you from the guild?
Well, how could I forget a handsome devil like you?
Why, yes, of course. It's good to see you again.
What do they want with your friend?
She's just a farmer's daughter, Sosha, but she has a relic that the thieves are after.
Where is the relic?
I'm sworn to secrecy.
Release the girl. The relic belongs to her.
You actually believe what this scoundrel tells you? Fine, you fools. We'll kill the both of you.
Not today, monster!
You won't get away from us this time!
isn't over. The rest of the thieves.
Here's the relic, my love.
I hid it like you asked.
Father's grown suspicious of us.
But that won't matter once we're married. It won't be long, right?
Of course, my dear. Soon we will settle down to a quiet life of tilling the fields and raising children. But first, I have to sell this relic. Alas, I must travel away with my friend here to do so.
You wish to join me?
Yes, yes. You look like you know a lot about markets. Now, lead the way. Wait. The relic is a fake. Gods, I should have known. You seem like you could use a helping hand. And I sure as hell don't want to stay around here. Ah, there you are.
What of your betrothed?
Betrothed? Do I look like the marrying kind to you? By the way, my name is Linden.
What the tomes say of Alaric and this temple is not encouraging.
I need to go back.
Be Alaric the Guardian. Uncle Deckard told me of your eternal watch over this cursed place. I thought it was a myth.
Are you Nephilim?
No. There have been no Nephilim for a millennium.
Myth. You seek entrance to this temple, but only a Nephilim can enter. If you retrieve the keys from the outlying tombs and use them on the gates, we will see who and what you truly are. Follow me. I will raise the bridge that you may pass. Seek two tombs in the woods beyond. The Warrior's Rest and the Crypt of the Ancients. Within them reside the keys to our sacred temple.
After you.
Seek two tombs in the woods beyond. The Warrior's Rest and the Crypt of the Ancients. Within them reside the keys to our sacred temple.
Care for these woods. Must we slog through them?
Drink his blood.
Are these Alaric's people?
These are Mongols.
Uncle Deckard called these flying creatures death with wings.
Brothers!
Not ready yet.
When this is over, I could open my own little inn somewhere. If I live.
That would fit you.
Well, if you ever want a job, I will consider your credentials.
You do me a great honor.
Exploring places like this with Uncle Decker. This brings back memories.
There are so many places that we could explore together, Leah.
That's not exploration. It's a rescue mission.
There's quite an enemy over there. We are in for a fight.
Need more time.
My blows.
Denied.
I used to love traveling, seeing the world.
The world has changed much.
Yes, it's not like it was. It reminds me of being a child and searching for lost artifacts with Uncle
Dennis.
At least one of us is. Finish them off.
Agent, smile on me.
have that when you're done. Right.
Still recharging. Fought here.
We're cut off. They'll be upon us at any moment. Stand firm, brothers, and they will sing of our valor through the ages. The enemy is here for glory.
Skewer the Nephilim curse.
Stories of this stretch of woods, of a doomed battle fought long ago.
I studied these battles in Cain's books, but seeing them is much worse. Safe place to rest and recover. A way station on their journeys.
There is no safe place.
That's why I want to make one.
Ha ha!
temple is open. Enter and defeat the guardians within. Although they are my brothers, they will seek your death when you enter. Remove the thing that fell into our temple. Every moment it remains, my people grow more restless.
I am returning to town.
Look at this architecture. This predates the Sin War.
I can teach you more about Sin.
Please don't.
None may enter the inner sanctum. Rise, my brothers! Rise and do battle!
Not ready yet.
Your strength rivals that of our greatest champions. What now do you think you are? You may enter our most sacred place.
The noble hero fought his way here just to die.
Magda.
And who is this you bring with you? Adria's daughter? She has power within her. No matter. Your mother will soon share your fate, little one. The shard is mine. Fill this temple with their blood!
Did she mean my mother will share my fate? Could my mother be alive after all these years?
She is full of lies. Do not believe her.
This fight was too easy. She's toying with us. We must get back to Uncle Deckard right away.
We have the second sword piece. Where should I seek the third?
I remember a glow streaking towards a fishing village.
That must be Wortham.
Ah, brilliant, dear Leah. Have the ferryman take you there.
Let us seek honor together, my friend.
Wife, don't think I don't see you undressing our fine hero.
I was thinking.
I need a ferry to Wortham.
I will take you, but beware. Smoke rises from the village.
Destroying the town! Get out while you can!
to those who defy the power of the Covenant.
My family's hiding in the chapel with the rest of the townsfolk. We must get to them.
Don't run off! You'll get yourself killed!
Fools! You cannot keep the sword from me!
This is bad.
My servants will burn this town to ashes!
I hear something coming.
You saved us. We owe you our lives.
I seek the hilt of a sword. It fell from the sky and glows with strange magic.
We found it days ago. I wish we'd never brought it here. Come, I left Virgil to guard it. We will be glad to be rid of it.
I'm going back to Tristram to check on Uncle Deckard.
I need to go back.
Something isn't right here.
Damn, it's not here.
While you were on your hero's errand here, I captured all three sword pieces and your friends.
I should have known. I must get back to Kane's house.
It's your choice, Kane. Either use your Herodric arts to repair the sword, or your dear Leah dies a horrible death.
This pain, this destruction. What is the sword to you?
To me, nothing. To my master, Belial, everything.
No!
Your rage is overwhelming, girl. You win this round, but if the sword cannot be mine, I'll claim the one it's bound to. In the end, the blade shall be mine!
Uncle, you can't die!
Nothing can stop that now. But there is one last thing I must do. The sword must be made whole. Just as I suspected, the sword is of the high heavens. The stranger is an angel. Heed the journal. The truth lies within.
Uncle Deckard!
If only I could control this power, I could have saved him.
Do not blame yourself. Magda is the one who must pay for Cain's death.
Magda and her master Belial. The journal speaks of an angel falling from the heavens as the shadow rises from the abyss. The stranger is the key to all of this.
Angel or man, we must return the sword to him. It will restore his memory.
When my power erupted, I saw into Magda's mind for an instant. She's fled to the Highlands. You can reach them through the caves above Wortham. You have to know, she'll be waiting for you.
I am ready for her.